something out, right? So I want to stay on the ground. I don't want to stand back up. I'm just going to give him my leg. He grabs, yeah. If I can't wait here all day, because he's going to take me out, right? As soon as I give him the bait, he's going to come around, pinch, come around the corner, right? I got his arm in there. If I need to adjust or anything, I can. Just keep it tight. I want to keep everything pinched here. If I'm loose, he's just going to rip his arm out. So keep this pinched, my ankles crossed, control this. You got a lot of room to punch the guy now. You can choke from here, you know, elbows, whatever you can do. In MMA, it's going to work. So for grappling, I'm going to take this, just stuff his head, all right? Throw the half deep. Now when I'm here, I can do this. I can submit the guy right here, all right? It's a shoulder lock. It's a lot of pressure. I can, but be nice with this because it's real tight. If you get his elbow, he's going to rip it back if you're doing a back elbow. Okay, I'm ripping it back. Get the elbow, but I'm not going to do that. So I stuffed the head through the half. I'm going to turn him over a little bit. Replace my hand. Replace my hand in deep. This is tight, all right? I'm in here real tight. Get elbows. Worst thing that's going to happen is he's flexible and sweaty. He's going to weasel out. He's weaseling out. Boom, right in the side middle, okay? Right in the side middle position.
So, you guys want to see one more time?
Okay.